Wow. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. So, it is like noon right now, and we are just getting ready to go head out. Cassie's ready, but she's got a sweatshirt on now because it's cold out.
It's freaking cold.
So yeah, we're gonna head to the venue. I'm excited. Are you excited?
For the show, I am.
Yes, it'll be worth it when we have front row. But yeah. Hello. We are in the car. Mom's here now. Cassie's back there. And we're heading out to the venue.
Whoop, whoop.
I will update you when we get there. It's so cold.
It's so cold.
Look at my brows, at least look good.
It's cold.
We got moved to a different door. And we're still waiting.
Like you're crazy.
Sick. So, we're in. They let us in, you know, like 10 minutes late because they didn't have wristbands. We got them now. But, yeah, here's our spot. Hold on, let me show you.
This is pretty fucking awesome right now. We're in Milwaukee. I can't remember if Luke said it before, but we're from Sydney, Australia. It's a long, long way away from here. So it's pretty sick to come play
in
the city. I want to introduce you to my brothers on stage, my bandmates.
Oh, I love that! Oh, that's so cute!
Why?
Michael is wearing green.
Ew.
You're a fan of 5 Seconds of Summer. Hopefully you know this next one.
You need it here.
Hello. So we left the concert. We left right after Five Sauce did Who Do You Love with Chainsmokers, which was like I think halfway through their set. But like we were all just dead and it tired. mad props to the Chainsmokers though, because their set is sick.
Yeah.
Like they have a really cool set. And what's his face? Is it Drew?
Drew's the crazy. I think Drew's the crazy one.
Whichever one is like the singer is psycho. Like he's crazy.
I think he's looking for a death wish.
Like
he's like jumping everywhere.
He was. They have this like bar that goes up, and like it just hangs in the air, and he was like hanging over it. Like half, like literally half his body was hanging over it, and I was like, "Do you want to die?" And he didn't even look like he had a hook, like hooked up, like he was hooked up or anything.
Wasn't.
So crazy.
And the thing was just swinging back and forth.
Yeah, and then there was a ball that he was in at one point, and he was like climbing up it, just climbing up the side of it, running around it, like in circles, like crazy. But yeah, so I'll probably update you more with like what happened during the show after. But I just wanted to check in and let you know that we left. It's 10:20 right now. So I think this is the earliest I've ever left a concert in my life, and I'm not mad about it.
Is that the before you exit concert?
Nah. Feels bad for anyone who's leaving the Five Sauce concert later tonight. That's going this way because they closed the freeway. Hope whoever or whatever happened is okay, but they closed the entire freeway. So that's the thing.
Hello. So it's the next day now. It's like probably closer to 8 now. And we're just getting ready because I have to take Cassie. Down to Kenosha to meet her mom, but I figured I'd give you a little bit of a recap of the night because I didn't last night. Sorry, my throat is like gone, it hurts, but we're dealing. So we had our show, we were outside for like 5 hours, but we got like barricade. We were right on, we weren't the corner of barricade, like the front and the side, but we were like probably 3 people back on the side. So we had a really good spot right by, literally, I didn't know this, but like they come out for like two songs. They come out and sing, Michael Callum and Luke. And like they were literally right in front of us, which was perfect. But yeah, so we had a really good spot. It was a lit time. We had a good old interaction with Callum.
Like, I love Callum.
We were like, well, I was singing, and I think she was singing too. It was during Waste the Night, and there's like a lyric where he's like talking about like how he can't give up and like won't give up and stuff. And I was like doing this like to the lyrics because like, you know, it says won't, so like no, like can't, duh. And then he like looked over and he like nodded and like it was great. And then at the end of the show, I had, like, I made eye contact with Luke when he got to the end of the catwalk. Because I was, like, the only, like, not the only one. But, like, I was in the, like, light by the end of the catwalk. And I was jumping around so he could see me jumping around. Versus just, like, being there jumping around. So that was lit. And then, yeah, we stayed for half of the Chainsmokers set. Because we stayed for Who Do You Love. And the guy is psycho. He's a crazy. That's just it. But yeah, so it was a fun concert, but I like really hit a wall after Five Sauce's set. Like it hit me so hard and I was like struggling to get through the rest because we wanted to stay up front for Who Do You Love. Ashley would have been really close, but I just couldn't do it. Like I thought I was gonna pass out and I never feel that way at a show. I figured I'd end the vlog there. Thank you for watching, and if you did enjoy it, make sure you give a big thumbs up. And also subscribe. I would like that. That would be fun. And
when I tell you this is my alarm, it's my alarm.
Bye. To be secret and not to be heard. So if I tell you, just keep it and don't say a word.